Hello everyone. Having small hands cannot deter you from enjoying next-level gaming anymore, since the market accommodates thousands of opportunistic mice specifically designed to fit small hands. These gadgets can be employed for general as well as gaming purposes. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 best gaming mouse for small hands on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. First we have Corsair Dark Core RGB. People have praiseworthy remarks about its sensitivity. The unit helped them in overcoming the limitations of shorter hands. People were impressed by the RGB lighting effects and also liked the wireless connectivity. They found no flaw in the performance or construction either. Its pros are: it has long-lasting battery power. It has 3 color options for the backlight. Its buttons can be programmed as needed. It has a user-friendly design suitable for beginners. And it comes with 2 side grips for comfortable handling. However, some buttons are stiff, and the IQ software is challenging to use and understand. Bottom line is, it's equipped with a 16,000 DPI optical sensor. It has 9 programmable buttons, and the backlight feature includes 3 color options. Next we have ASUS Wireless Optical Gaming Mouse. Among many others, 2 qualities of this mouse are worth recognition. First, it incorporates wireless connectivity via USB dongle and Bluetooth. People can connect it with compatible consoles on the go and enjoy the games without worrying about tangled cables. Its pros are: it provides a no-slip grip. It involves a 16,000 DPI sensor. It claims a 50 million click life. It ensures faster response rates and the most wanted precision. And charging the switches is extremely easy and suitable for beginners. However, it can be heavy for some users. Bottom line is, it has a highly sensitive optical sensor with dedicated DPI button. It has dual wireless connectivity options at 2.4 GHz max speed. And it's made with fast, reliable OMRAM switch buttons. Next we have Logitech G Pro. It provides users access to Logitech software, where they can pick any RGB lighting color or pattern from a 16.8 million RGB light collection. Also, this mouse allows gamers to change the functions of all 6 buttons and program them according to their preference. Its pros are: it has an improved response rate. Its buttons are programmable. It provides fascinating RGB color patterns. Its Logitech software includes a vast variety of options. And a metal spring under the left and right button ensures easy clicking. However, the scroll wheel is hard to glide. Bottom line is, it has a wide-range DPI optical sensor with advanced tracking. It has 6 programmable buttons with onboard profile memory. And it comes with durable mechanical switch buttons. Next we have, best for the money, Havit Ergonomic Wireless Mouse. This incredible gaming mouse features a far-ranging and reliable 2.4 GHz wireless technology. The distance between the 2 devices can be as long as 15 meters. Plus, it has a 250 Hz data transfer rate, which is exceptionally favorable for recognizing and executing input within a blink of an eye. Its pros are: it works on 2 AA batteries. It survives up to 5 million clicks. It offers a wide range of wireless connectivity. It sleeps automatically after a few minutes of inactivity, and users can access and set the DPI resolution as needed. However, the battery has to be bought separately, and opening the battery compartment is complicated and often hurts fingernails. Bottom line is, it's the best for the money. It has super speed communication with 2.4 GHz Bluetooth connectivity, and it has an ergonomic design with 6 programmable buttons. Finally, we have best overall, Logitech G302. The customers liked the Delta Zero sensor technology, due to which they experienced precise tracking. Moreover, they appreciated the inclusion of programmable buttons. They reported that programming the buttons made it easy for them to play the game accordingly. Its pros are: it includes 4 DPI settings. It has a handy design for smaller hands. Its button functions are alterable. Its spring-assisted buttons are soft to press, and its 20 million click life is enough for heavy-duty games. However, it lacks RGB lights and effects, and in long-term use, users may experience unintentional double clicks. Bottom line is, it's made with on-the-fly DPI switching technology. It has high-speed clicking provided by tension spring switch buttons, and it's equipped with a total of 6 programmable buttons. There you have it, our top 5 best gaming mouse for small hands on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.